As long as time exists, as long as life exists, we will be deciding upon it.
A thread to control the living.
And scissors to control their death.
We choose what, we choose how, we choose when.
When life begins, it is because of me.
How life proceeds, it is because of me.
When death arrives, it is because of me.
The decision, nevertheless, comes with no reason.
Nothing to influence us, no motive, no explanation.
You might think you're being punished or rewarded. You're not.
Love me. You must.
A slip on my part, and the thread is cut.
We're playing with you.
And you're at our mercy.
How nice would it be to blame someone for everything that is wrong with your life?
How nice would it be if that someone was three women?
Let's blame the witches that control everything.
Well, well. What a glittering assemblage.
I must say, I really felt quite distressed at not receiving an invitation.
Oh dear. What an awkward situation.
And to show I bear no ill will, I too shall bestow a gift on the child.
Don't you get it? We don't exist.
You're your own puppet.
Except you're not a puppet.
You're your own person.
There is no reason for the world to spin or for you to be here.
But does that really matter?
You decide what happens to you.
What you choose to do doesn't matter to anybody but yourself.
So do what you want.
Go where you want.
Love who you want.
The choice is yours.
The
age can be wicked to those who walk alone. When I look into the mirror, I see myself as I might become.
Mirror, mirror, on the wall. Who is fairest of them all? There was a time I would have lost my heart to a face like yours. And you, no doubt, would have broken it.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. I am city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will.
John saw that it was good.